Good morning, my dear children, and welcome back in discipline classes by St. Paul's CBSE Schools. Students, today we are going to start a new chapter number 12, the globe. First of all, we have to understand what is globe. A globe is a spherical model of Earth. The word globe comes from the Latin word globus. Globus means sphere. Or in simple language we can say a globe is a ball shaped object with a map of the world on it. A globe is a ball shaped object. You see, there are 7 continents and 5 oceans on the earth. We know. Write the names of the continent, first to 7, and the ocean marked on the world map. Choose your answers from the clue box. Okay, students. You have to mention the continents and 5 oceans also. Okay, students, this is your chapter number 12, the globe. Okay, students, we have finished our chapter number 12, the globe. Okay, students, let me start our chapter number 13, our Earth. Okay, students, let me know. We live on the most beautiful planet, Earth, which has very clean and attractive. Okay? Which has very clean and attractive nature, full of greenery. Nature is our best friend, which provides us all the resources to live here. Nature is the most precious gift given by the God. And to enjoy, but not to harm. Okay, sir, let me see. Our Earth. Look at the pictures given below and name the physical features of the Earth. Okay, students. You have to see. These pictures, and with the help of these statements, you have to identify the name of these pictures. Okay? Okay, students, this is your chapter number 13, our Earth. Okay? Okay, students, we have finished our chapter number 13. And students, we will meet you in next video with new topic. Till then, bye-bye. Have a nice day.